done!
Done!
Weed supplies just to last a fortnight! Cannonballs to rain iron on Caldisla for a week straight!
Hmm. Seems we've been saved the effort. Have a look below.
Hmm? Oh, the Vestals come to us! Planning a frontal assault, is she? I like it! So help me, Holly. I'm going in myself this time. Don't try to stop me!
I don't suppose I have much choice. I'll join you. Let's be done with her and back to the villa already. I'm liable to go on a killing spree if I don't get a proper shower soon.
Watch the ship, boys!
Aye, sir!
To battle! White! Give us a fitting arena! Monk Bear's lair enters the ring!
Just blue light. What's happening?
A part of the asterisk's power, boy! You know where to run. Not till I'm finished with you.
I'd say we're already finished here. I'm not breaking a sweat if it's not absolutely necessary.
What? I live for fighting, woman! Let me have this! My heart fuse is lit! You can't unlight my heart fuse!
Ugh, must you always shout? Daft or loud, man? Pick one! I take it you've come to surrender, girl. You've caused more than enough hassle already.
I understand that. I've no intention of resisting.
Mmm, lovely. She speaks sense.
What? No soul-searing combat? No white-knuckle fisticuffs? No smashing?
Pipe down! Or will it take my boot on your throat? Now, come along, Vestal. I'll see you well taken care of.
I thank you for seeing me here, Tiz. I expect we will not meet again.
Agnes, wait! You can't go just yet! You, Sky Knights, will you promise me she won't be mistreated?
I've said it once. I plan to take care of her myself. I'll see the beatings aren't fatal.
Beatings! Finally! Count me in!
What?
She's dragged us all across this backwater for weeks. Surely I'm entitled to vent my frustrations. But fear not. I'll see she's brought back from the brink each time. Though I fear my magic won't keep the girl's mind intact.
Are you listening to this, Agnes? I told you before.
Tiz, I'm not...
You're my hope. I'll not hand you over to these monsters.
Ah, you. So passionate. So sincere. So very stupid. It's enough to make me wretch. This modeling display's gone long enough! Ferris, show these starry-eyed brats what they're up against!
Yes! Finally! Finally the duel begins! On with the punching!
Thank you.
Agnes, are you hurt? I'm glad I was able to stop you.
Tiz, I was naive. I swore I would involve no others in my journey. The task I face is mine as Vestal, and mine alone. Yet I was afraid. When faced with capture, I wavered. I had thought I'd steeled myself to face any peril, to withstand any pain. But had I faced those two alone, I'd have faltered. My journey would have ended in a cell, or worse. I am grateful to you, Tiz, and grateful for you. Will you join me? I would like you to join me.
I did that a while back, silly. It's no surprise. I have it on very good authority. I'm the eager to meddle type.
I thank you.
That just leaves the problem of how we're crossing the sea. We need to get you to Anshine, don't we?
I have another plan. This one's better still. If riding their ship as a captive's out, why not as a captain?
You want us to steal an airship? Though, if we did manage it...
We've no way of knowing where it went.
Let's head back to the city for now. We can ask around there.